our Change for Chop Assembly. We're really excited today. We have a lot of special guests here today. So I'm going to introduce you to our first special guest, our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Steinhardt.
I couldn't attend the Change for Chop event. I'm so pleased that I could be here today. When I think about what Parkside does, what you guys have done to contribute to Change for Chop, it really, really warms my heart because it shows how much you care for others. Also, I have to tell you that when I heard the news that you also received State School of Character for Parkside Elementary, I was so thrilled for you. All of you should give yourselves a pat on the back. State School of Character is going to be down for one day of history throughout the state as well. Parkside is a great place to be. Keep up the great work.
We made a goal of $800, and we beat that goal, and we got $840.50. Now, who can raise their hand and tell me what our goal was for this year? What's our goal for this year? Miss Phoenix, what is our goal for this year? What's our goal? What amount of money are we hoping to see up here? Faye, what amount of money?
$1,000.
Quietly raise your hand if you think we beat our goal. I don't know. All right, we'll have to see. Okay, hands down. So, my friends, the reason that we are here and the reason that we are trying to raise this money is for the Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. And we have a wonderful guest here today who's going to talk to you guys a little bit about where all of the money that we have collected is going. So I'm very, very happy to introduce him. Please give a round of applause to Ms. Kelly Lewis.
Every penny, literally every penny, is very appropriate for this fundraiser. It goes to help children in need, not only here in Philadelphia for the Children's Hospital, but we help children from around the world. And your donations will help everything to every department in our hospital. So we're very thankful for that. It really starts with little hearts. Little school, big heart is what I hear you guys call yourself. Is that right? Yeah. Well, I think that really shows through today. The big hearts here at this little school are hoping, helping children from around the world that get treated at CHOP, one of the top children's hospitals in the nation. You should be very proud of that. Has anyone heard on the news about different stories from CHOP? Yeah? Hear about little Zion from last summer who got the bilateral hand transplant? Yeah? We are able to do things like that at CHOP and numerous other things throughout the year because of efforts like Parkside Elementary and your Change for CHOP year after year. So thank you again for coming out. I'm excited to see the total and take that back to the hospital. Everyone back there is going to be very proud of you guys. So thank you again for everything, and give yourselves a round of applause.
Yeah.